H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Salesforce comes with two variants. One is Salesforce Classic. Another one is Salesforce Lightning Experience. So nowadays, we are using Salesforce Lightning Experience. So if you see the UI that is available in front of you, it is basically Lightning Experience. But as an administrator, you should know the difference between Classic and Lightning Experience. So let me take you to Classic so that you can see the UI and how that works. Then I will walk you through Lightning Experience so that you can compare the difference. So if you click on this icon available at top right corner, there is one option, switch to Salesforce Classic. And this is help text, meet the switcher. Use this link to switch between Salesforce Classic and Lightning Experience whenever you want. So with this link, you can move to Salesforce Classic. So I clicked on this link. So it is switching me to Salesforce Classic. Now, if you want to switch back to Lightning Experience, so there is a link available at top, switch to Lightning Experience. So let's first see the UI of Salesforce Classic and how we can have apps, tabs, objects, fields, and records. So if you see this navigation bar, so this is showing some tabs related to particular application. Now, how we can switch between apps in Salesforce Classic? So for that, you need to move to top right corner. Here, a dropdown is available. So here you can see all available apps are listed. So sales, service, marketing, app launcher, community, site.com, Salesforce chatter, all tabs. So these things are available. So some are apps and some are other options. Like if you want to see all tabs, so you can select this option. If you want to switch to sales application, so you can select first option. So right now I'm clicking on sales. So it will switch from content to sales. So now you can see different tabs are available here. If I open account or if I move to opportunity, so I just need to click on the tab and the details will be available here. So these are recent opportunities. So it is showing the list view. So here list view options are available. You can select as per your requirement. If you scroll down, then reports, quarterly summary, tools, other options are available. Now, let's say I open a record. So I clicked on particular record. So this way in Classic, you can see the details. So this is the detail of this opportunity record. If I scroll down, so here you can see these are related list. So related list means opportunity record can be linked with other objects. So these objects are a child of opportunity. So those related lists are available here. So in Classic, details of particular record and related list all are available on a single page. And this is the UI of Salesforce Classic. So if I take you to setup in Salesforce Classic, so at top right corner, you can see setup button is available. So I clicked on that button. Now, here you can see quick find and search option is available. So if you want to search a particular object that is already created, whether it is standard or custom, So you need to search it here. So if I type account, so account object details will be available here. So from here, you can select like you want to view fields, you want to view related lookup filters, you want to view validation rules, triggers and all. And if you want to search for objects, so you can type objects. And here you can see if you want to create new objects, so this option is available. So if I select objects, so at right hand side, it will show me all available custom objects. If I want to create new custom object, so I need to click on this button. So through this button, I will be able to create new custom objects. But if you want to search for any standard object, you need to type that object's name in quick find, and then only you can see the various options available with that object. So we have another standard object contact. So if I type contact, so here you can see contact related things are available here. So this way in Classic, you can search apps, you can visit tabs, you can view records, you can see the objects and fields, all the details. Now let's compare these things with Lightning Experience. So if I click on this, switch to Lightning Experience. So this is Lightning Experience. Here you can see the UI is completely different. This is sales application. If I click on opportunity, so this is the list view. So here only list view related information are available. If I open a particular record, so it is also divided in components. So here you can see activities available in different component. If I click on details, so it is available in different component. At right hand side, you can see all related lists are available. So in Lightning, everything is divided into components, and you can also customize this record page. So for that purpose, you need to go to App Builder, and then you can customize this page as well. That feature is not available in Classic. Now, if we want to move to setup, so we need to click on this gear icon. Then you need to select this setup option. Now here in Salesforce Lightning Experience, if you want to search any feature, so you can type that feature in quick find. But if you want to search any standard or custom object, so you have this option, Object Manager. So by clicking on this Object Manager, you can view all available standard and custom objects altogether. And if you open any object, so fields, page layout, Lightning record pages, button links, and all details are available altogether here. So this way, Classic and Lightning Experience are different as per UI perspective and setup perspective. So I gave you brief overview like how you can navigate around Salesforce Classic and how you can navigate around Salesforce Lightning Experience. One more thing, if you want to switch to any application in Salesforce Lightning, so here at top left corner, we have App Launcher. So you can click on this, then select View All. So it will show you all available applications, whether it is standard application or custom. And at bottom, you can see all available tabs. So this way, you can see all apps, all items in Salesforce Lightning Experience.